Lions South down Broadway, the friendliest fowl on Sesame Street, and the second most famous bird in Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Once again, Big Bird's ready to crash those symbols of knowledge, numbers and letters learned by two generations on the Children's Classic.
At 8 feet, 2 inches tall, the real Big Bird should play basketball. The Big Bird balloon, well, he's almost twice as tall as the entire starting lineup for the New York Knicks. Tailing Big Bird, the new Sesame Street float with the cast and Muppets from Sesame Street and some special Muppet guests from all around the world. The float's furnished by Sesame Workshop, the nonprofit educational organization behind Sesame Street.
You know, since Sesame Street really is the longest street in the world, educating millions of kids in more than 140 countries, this furry friendly group is joined by their international cousins, including Nim Nim from Egypt, Zeliboa from Russia, Samson from Germany, and Abelardo from Mexico.
Well done.
Thank you. Here's our colorful cast to perform that Sesame Street favorite, We Are All Earthlings.
Some of us have feathers.
Some of us have fins.
Some of us are furry.
And some of us have rings.
We swim and hop and slither.
We can soar and ride,
and we all live together on a planet of the sun.
We are all Earthlings.
We are all Earthlings.
We are all Earthlings.
We are all Earthlings.
Spinning around together on a planet of the sun.
Floating down a river,
swinging through the trees,
climbing up a mountain.
All of us can have a happy, healthy place to be.
If we can float and swim and climb in earthly harmony,
we are all Earthlings.
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 Spinning around together on a planet of the sun.
Spinning around together.
Come, American Idol's Justin Guarini, from NBC's Passions, Liza Huber and Eric Marksoff, plus teen sensation Mario. We're live here on NBC.